Hey guys, it's Coach Brian from Empowered Sports and Fitness, and I'm back with you again with another 1 minute brain break to get your body moving, your blood pumping, and have you feeling great in no time. So for today's 1 minute brain break, we're gonna head on over to Dave and Buster's, guys. I don't know if have any of you been to Dave and Buster's, but it's an awesome place full of tons of games. And one of my favorite games to play in Dave and Buster's is the claw machine. Now, I don't know if any of you have played the claw machine, but what it is you control a claw and the claw has to reach inside and grab a prize. And if you get the prize, it's yours to keep. So for this game, you are gonna be the claw. So I need everybody to go to your room, go to your pantry, kitchen, dining room, whatever, grab some of your favorite toys, some of your favorite items, and place them in the middle of a nice open area. So right here, I got the bowling pins, I got some balls, and I got some other stuff. And what you're gonna do is you're gonna group them all together, and you're gonna take three big steps back after you do that. One, two, three. So here's the fun part, guys. Like I said before, you are gonna be the claw. So keeping both feet frozen to the floor, you're gonna walk your body into your items, you're gonna reach your hands across, and you're gonna grab as many items as you can in 1 minute, guys. So you're gonna have to move really fast. Now, if that's a little bit too challenging for some of our athletes, what we can do is we can start on our knees. And the same thing, you're gonna do the same thing. You're gonna walk your body out with your hands and you're gonna grab as many items as you can within 1 minute. Now you can play this game with your parents, with your siblings, with your relatives. It's a great way to have some fun and get the whole family involved. I'm Coach Brian. That was your 1 minute brain break of the day, and I'll see you next time.